art of medicine consists of amazing the patient, while the nature cures the disease. So DIT Technology Business Incubator, in collaboration with Faculty of Pharmacy, DIT University is organizing a webinar on pharmaceutical innovation, a step towards Atmanirbhar Bharat, with our astonishing speaker, Mrs. Shraddha M. Gupta, Faculty of Pharmacy, keynote address by Mr. U.C. Agarwal, Director of CIEIS, and closing remarks by Dr. Neeraj Sethia, Head of CIEIS. This session will explain various innovations on pharmaceutical recently developed for healthcare and solving many problems. This session will provide an insight about pharmaceutical innovation and current demands. Not only this, this webinar will also motivate students and faculties of pharmaceutical colleges to find solutions for various problems through creativity and ideas. So, don't miss this opportunity to learn everything about importance of forcing invention and innovation. It's absolutely free of cost and you'll get certificate too. So what's better than gaining knowledge along with so many other benefits? Come on, come on. Thank you.